This is the first time I show you about my nursery.
The COVID-19 situation getting worse and worse in Vietnam, so I got many messages and calls from my partners and friends that, "Are you okay, Sophia? Have you got vaccination? Are you still being there?" "Oh, thank you so much, all my dears. I stay in my farm, so I'm very healthy now. Please don't gather in crowds. Always wear a mask and wash hands frequently. I'm hoping we can get through this pandemic quickly. Everything will return to normal. Everyone will be healthy and able to continue work as soon as possible. Now let's go inside my nursery. This pond is used to water all of the saplings in the nursery and all three of the farm. It is 18 meters wide, 32 meters long, and 3 meters deep. Water is pumped from a 150-meter deep bore well. You can see my babies here. We make these avocado saplings for exporting. We will graft after the next 2 months when they grow about 30 centimeters. There are 2 main varieties for our partners' projects and other new special varieties. You can see here, they are sprouting from the seed. It's so cute, right? I'm very happy to see them growing well day by day.
Yeah, you can see. In this nursery, I can use about 50,000 avocado saplings.
After 4 weeks, they look like this. Now all we have to do is take care of them and watch them grow. With my limited experience, I'll show you how to graft and care for saplings in the following video. You will know how to fertilize, prevent and resist disease and insects to keep your sapling always healthy and beautiful. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.